Hello, this is Bernardo, and if you're interested in figuring out one way to radically, dramatically decrease the level of anxiety that you feel when you start dating someone, this message is for you. Hello, this is Bern. Welcome to your great life TV.com. Today is another edition of Get the Love You Crave, and today I'll be talking to you about how you can instantly and dramatically reduce the amount of painful anxiety and uncertainty that most women get to experience when they start connecting with someone romantically, when they start dating someone, and they're unsure what's going on in their hearts, in the heart of the other person. And this is how it started. I get a lot of emails of women from every corner in the world who ask me a question regarding this gray area when you first connect to someone and you're unsure what his intentions are. It feels good, but sometimes it feels like he's pulling away. He comes across as someone who's very charming, and then he doesn't show up. Like, and you don't even know how to react or how to instigate something in his heart, so he kicks it up a notch, you know? So he starts playing the right way and treating you the way you deserve. And here's what I have to tell you, the best advice I could possibly give you around this area, because there's a lot of things you can do to kind of like instigate and inspire his heart to show up more. But I'd say that I leave those up to you when you find yourself in a relationship that's already ongoing and something needs to be kicked up a notch. But at the beginning of the relationship, when you first start dating someone, I'm going to tell you that the easiest way to just end this feeling of anxiety is to go away, step away from any guy who's not willing to very clearly show that he's interested in you. You heard me right. When someone shows up and he's kind of interesting and then kind of goes away, when he's charming and then he's an asshole, and when he texts you for 3 days in a row and tells you how much you're the most amazing woman he's ever met, and then 3 days go by and he doesn't even think about you and doesn't even bother to say anything, and you're like wondering, well, he was so charming 3 days ago and 3 days in a row and now he's not, I'm going to suggest that you actually move away from any guy like that. Because this is the thing. Can you do certain things that will make him create more aliveness? Yes. But why the hell would you want to? Why would you want to waste your time and energy and aliveness and life force and this precious thing called time with someone who's not super clear in telling you that his intentions are to connect with you, that he's pursuing you, that he's calling you, that he's worried about you, that he wants your best interest at heart? If you connect with someone who doesn't have these qualities, and it's not that he's gonna show them fully at the beginning, but there has to be some element of that. Don't tell me that, well, I'm kind of waiting for him to show up. Don't wait for that shit. If he doesn't show up when he connects with you, move on. There's plenty of guys who will be there for you, but only and only if you're able to say no to the guys who don't want to connect with you, or who are wishy-washy about their intentions, or who can't even tell you how much they appreciate you, how beautiful you are. Just hold off on those guys. Open your heart to have someone who's really interesting, who's really pursuing you into your life, and don't settle for anything less. That's pretty much all I have for you. Thank you so much for connecting with me today. If you, for any weird reason, are not on my list, I highly suggest that you join today, because there's a bunch of stuff that I share on my list that is not on YouTube. If you're watching me on YouTube, I simply like the video and subscribe to my channel. And again, join my list so I can share with you 3 habits to get the guy you want in 90 days or less. Thank you so much. And as always, I challenge you to lead a conscious life. And specifically, I challenge you to never settle for someone who's not clear on showing his aliveness and his level of interest in you.